You have to watch this video if you want to find out how to fix third-party app widgets that are not working on your iPhone home screen. This is Vlad from iPhoneTricks.org, and let's dive right into the content. So, I've upgraded my iPhone to iOS 14 and already downloaded a bunch of apps that advertise to be compatible with the new iOS 14 widget home screen feature. If you're wondering where I got all these apps from, we already have a big collection at iPhoneTricks.org with almost 100 third-party app widgets. You only have to scroll through the list and tap on the link to get to the official App Store download page. This list is updated daily. Okay, so although I have all these apps installed, when I long press on the home screen and go to the Add Widget section, you can notice that the third-party apps that I just downloaded are not showing up here. Apparently, this is a bug or a glitch, and Apple confirmed that it will fix it with an upcoming software update. Until Apple issues a software update to fix this glitch, here is what you have to do. You actually have to open each app and run it at least once after you download it your iPhone. So let's just go and open FootMob.
I'll close it right away and repeat the process for the rest of the apps.
Go back to the Add Widget screen and see what happens. Long press, plus, and look what we have here. All the new third-party app widgets are displaying, and we can start to use them. For example, Wikipedia. Let's see the bigger widget. Edit, and there you have it. Let's add some more. Okay, so I guess you got the point. Now another nice little trick allows you to combine the widgets and build a smart stack right away. So just drag and drop them one on top of the other, and here you have a smart stack of third-party widgets. Of course, that you can combine the third-party widgets with the stock apps to build the best view for your iPhone home screen. If you enjoyed this tip, don't hesitate to give us a like, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and visit iPhoneTricks.org daily for tips and tricks related to your favorite Apple products. Thanks for watching. See you in the next one. Bye-bye.